the whole ecosystem, media, entertainment industry, officials, including police, politicians, lawmakers, all the decision makers are absolutely brainwashed against Hinduism, Hindu sadhus and Hindu leaders, Hindu thinkers. The whole ecosystem carries the grand narrative against Hinduism. Already, Hindu sadhus are painted as anti-social elements in India. Don't try to come and defend here using some excuses or few exemption Hindu leaders. Understand, exemptions are not rule. As a rule, Hindu sadhus and Hindu thinkers, Hindu leaders are painted as anti-social elements and terrorists doing every illegal activity. That is the way they are painted. One or two exemptions does not mean the grand narrative the media built, the anti-Hindu grand narrative media built, doesn't exist. Understand this.